When I first looked into Obsidian, the number of features was almost overwhelming. After about a year and a lot of trial and error, I've settled into a fairly minimal setup, which may not be maxed out, but I find practical to use for knowledge management. This video highlights 5 key plugins I use daily and how I use them to hopefully help you get started too. This is a core plugin, but the shortcut was my best friend when I started using Obsidian. Command P on Mac or Control P on Windows opens up this command palette by default. Forgot a command, where something is, or even how to format something? Just pull this up, type whatever it is, and you won't have to worry about memorizing shortcuts. When it comes to making new notes, using Note Refactor is my personal favorite way. Let's say I'm in a note and then I want to branch off into a new one. I just type the note title I want, or highlight the text if it's already there. Then use my assigned hotkey and it makes a new note with a link back to where I came from on top, and the text I selected automatically making the heading. This keeps the flow really natural for me and it does the breadcrumb leaving for me so I don't feel lost. Feel free to pause here so you can see the exact settings I use to get this effect. Another community plugin I like is the Kanban plugin, which I find intuitive to use for developing ideas. Here, for example, I have different stages of making a YouTube video. As I make more progress on an idea, I can drag and drop a card from one category to the next. If I have a new idea, I just make a new card in this first column. This actually leads really nicely into another plugin I use all the time, which is the core plugin templates. Let's say I want to develop this idea into a script. I can make it into a new note and click on it. Then use my shortcut or the command palette to insert a template for me to fill in this case, one specifically for making videos. As I develop this script, I can always just move it along the Kanban. To set this up, I just make a folder here in this column on the left and put notes you want to use as templates in that folder. Then go into the settings for templates and make sure it's drawing templates from the right folder. And then, of course, there's DataView. It can do many, many things, but I find it most useful for one simple task: finding all notes with certain tags and then compiling a list or table of them for me. Most of the queries I use are a variation of this basic query. This will look for all notes tagged as Tamil and Portuguese and compile them for me in descending order the notes were created in. You can also make this a list if you prefer that format. I'll link to documentation below, but if you want to see this in action with a bit more refinement, I have a video on my channel that shows how I use this for my studies. I hope this video is helpful and see you there.